Welcome to Anji Mesh channel. Today I would like to discuss about a simple topic regarding a real numbers chapter from 10th class, that is Euclid division lemma. What is Euclid division lemma? Let us see. Given positive integers a and b, there exist unique pair of integers q and r satisfying a is equal to bq plus r where 0 less than or equal to r less than b. To understand better, if we take an example, we can easily understand what is Euclid division algorithm for any two positive integers. Let me take two positive integers 2 and 7. Let us go for division. Take the bigger number as dividend and smaller number as divisor. How many times maximum you can subtract 2 from 7? 3 times. 2, 3, 6, then remainder is 1. So you are getting 2 more integers. 2 more integers regarding the given 2 integers. These 2 are unique. These 2 are unique for the given 2 positive integers. This is what Euclid division lemma says. We have taken A and B. This is A. And this divisor is b. Regarding these two, you are getting two more positive integers, quotient and remainder, such that this remainder is less than the divisor. So you have to satisfy this condition, whether your remainder may be 0 or greater than 0 and less than the divisor. So let us write this division in the form of Euclid division lemma. That is, for 2 and 7, 7 can be written as 2 times 3 plus 1. So the process of writing in the form of equation is called Euclid division lemma. By using this Euclid division lemma, you can find the HCF of any two positive integers. This Euclid's division lemma is quoted in the 7th book of Euclid Elements. Thank you. In the next video, we will see how to find HCF of any two positive integers.